So we know the place Haidilao, the flying noodle place, where the guy was like,
the noodles are going to fly today.
I've been Steph Curry with the shot, been cooking with the sauce, Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the boy. Yeah.
The flying noodle place, guys. Basically, because of shelter in place, they ship the ingredients to you. So we got the noodles. I don't know if I can make them fly today, but we got noodles. Got mushroom flavored pot seasoning. Got a bunch of assorted meats. We got hot pot dips. Oh, look at that. Dip the meat after they're done. It's got a bunch of ingredients here. I need to grab a Matalard. All right, guys, so this is beef, lamb, and beef, some other beef. And these are like fish balls. I think that's separate. There's a sea cucumber though. And got some mushrooms and some other things over there. And got some onions to mix in the sauces.
Oh, I need a mochi.
Mochi assortment that we never made a video on. I was going to make a video on it, but I never got to doing it.
Pretty good.
The sauce.
Pretty good. That's pretty good.
Which meat did you give me?
I just no peanuts in there.
Boss, there's peanuts in there. You want to die? I think it's sesame, it's not peanuts. Because it's not as severe, but it's still kind of bothering. Some big letters on the side. Peanut, soybean, sesame. Come on, mommy.